Make this circle animation in Premiere Pro. So first, go to the toolbar and click and hold on the rectangle and then select the ellipse tool. Now go to the screen and click and drag over it in order to make a circle. But make sure to hold shift while dragging in order to get the even circle. Now in effects controls, we can expand shape 1 to see more customization options. Now enable stroke in order to get the outline, then uncheck fill to make it transparent. You can now change the color of the outline to whatever color you like, and you can also make the outline bigger by increasing the stroke value. Now if you want to resize the circle, you can use the selection tool or scroll down and use the transform options. Now it's really important to align the circle to the center in order for the animation to work properly. You can do it by holding control while dragging and then moving it until it snaps into the center, but I will talk more about why it's important later on. Now go to the effects panel and search clock wipe and apply it to the start of the graphics layer. If you now play back the clip, we can see that the animation looks really good. But if I now move the circle to the left, further away from the center, we can see that the animation is messed up. And that's the reason we aligned it to the center. Now for the animation to work on every position, we simply need to nest the circle. So right click on the graphics layer, then click on nest and then click OK. We can now move our circle to our desired object and the animation will work perfectly fine. Subscribe.